Tournament appearance coming for Washington since 2007. They are the sixth seed. They'll take on a Miami team that knocked off Notre Dame in early January, guys. That's a 6-11 matchup.
And you have some high-scoring guards in this game. Kelsey Plum for Washington, Adrian Motley for Miami. She was key in that big win over Notre Dame.
All right, now.
Well, you can tell everybody, yeah, you can tell everybody, go ahead and tell everybody, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man, yes I am, yes I am, yes I am, I'm the man, I'm the man, I'm the man.
I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole, I played my cards and I didn't fold, well it ain't that hard when you got sold. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done.
Washington wants to push tempo, score a lot of points, and the leader of the pack is Kelsey Plum.
Washington, Plum, one of three players averaging double figures. Senior point guard Jasmine Davis has had a terrific four-year career. She has been outstanding for their coach, Mike Neighbors, now in his second season on the job. So Washington and Miami, 6-11 matchup. And Washington making its first trip to the NCAA tournament since 2007. So they're excited to be here. Ruiz, though, knocking down the point shot. Davis, he'll try at three, and that rattles home. Time to 12. Oshimura. Bielonen hits another three. Well, ends up taking the shot, and she buries it from the wing. Loose ball and a great pass to Walton, who finishes on the drive. Plum, the pass to Collier. Oshimura, he's hit from there twice. She does it again. Her third three of the half. A nice move. Puts it back in the hands of Davis for three.
Take walking home, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Until my moment comes, I'll say I swear I lived.